Hi everybody and welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Last time we cleaned up a lot of this area because apparently I can't come back. Although it's gold there, I did do it. And like I found another outpost up here, I did a mission for Dave. Dave's now over here apparently, but I can't get there because there's a roadblock. But yeah, all in all, I felt pretty good about life. And I'm ready to move on. So let's go talk to Dino. Hey, yo. So we can get whacked, so we can whack some people, you know? Dino the journalist slash jeweler slash New York, Brooklyn, whatever you want to call it. I'm not sure where that accent is exactly from. Weirdo.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing
God,
your ferry tickets
makes me
right now.
Shiver.
Told you, I'm a man of integrity.
Shiver with rage.
Smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit, I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must.
You guys ready to set sail?
Yes. Once you proceed, yes, see, so this is what I did last episode, so now I'm ready to proceed.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's like 10 in the morning. Who's it gonna, is it gonna let me?
Time.
Huh. Is it gonna give me a spot to stay? I got an A. A, C, and A. I'll take that. C's a pass with a push. As I like to say, C's get degrees. So where are we staying? 2x XP! Oh my god. Do it. Holy shit. Come on, level 12. Damn it. Level 11 though. Fuck yes. Oh, Prompto and Ignis are close too. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, and also I did fishing, if you couldn't tell. Yay. Still haven't done cooking yet. Gotta do cooking. I'm an angling rookie. I wonder what this fishing does. Yeah, I did some fishing too. Because I like fishing. It's calming.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Oh, Iggy.
Perfect timing.
I can't tell what we're fighting there. That's weird. That's just creepy. That's... Gladio's getting teabagged. That's just creepy as well. He's got no eyes. Fishing! More fishing.
Check it out! Ignis is actually smiling.
What are you implying?
I have to save that one. What other ones? If any. Nah, that's the only one I really want. It's nice elevator music. Oh. Shit, this is straight from the movie. Spoiler, watch the movie. Shit, and there's the barrier going down. So, oh fuck. So all of what I've just done is just the lead up to this, when shit hits the fan big time. So if, Jesus, and, so if you don't know what's happening here, there's supposed to be a peace treaty between the Lucius Empire and the evil empire, I guess. Basically, the evil empire is, you know, as you can see, clearly not ready for peace. And they double cross, yeah, stab in the back the city and bring in all their weapons and basically just murder everybody. And he's the big bad dude. Spoiler, he was a traitor. They don't even show it. But yes, old man Regis meets his end, I guess. Shit. Noctis is gonna be pissed. Meanwhile, well, we're lavishing it up at a seaside hotel.
Hey, morning.
Hi, guys.
Specs.
Should be back any minute now.
I like how we call him Specs when he's not around. Oh, shit.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia falls. What? Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only...
So, plan B?
What else do we know?
What's plan B?
Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
That's a good point.
Turn back.
Just saying.
Yeah.
Ill-tiding shit. How do I change the thing again?
I hope everyone's okay.
There we go.
Hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Ceasefire.
I see Noctis is feeling a little bit dark today, you know? I mean his city did fall and his holy shit. Maybe we should drive away from the flying death machines. Things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass produced humanoid weapons of warfare to be.
Not the robots.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
Yeah, probably not, Prompto. Is there like a roadblock in front of us?
Up ahead!
Okay, let's not go that way.
They've set up an inspection point.
Fucking Magitek, bloody robots and shit. Around. Oh, we're just gonna take the side road? Okay. Oh, not that. Now we're getting the car dirty. God damn it. You'd think the soldiers would be like, hey, there's a car going around the side of us. Probably should check that out. Or no. Would they not see us? I mean, I'm in a bright white. Sorry, ivory. Ah.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
Got it, Specs. Hey, if they can call them that, I can call them that. Alright, let's go. Oh, Oh, there's fucking...
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh, yeah. These scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a tree to protect them.
Level 3, get out of town. I'll take that. Now, check for loot. Can I break this stuff? I can break boxes. Nothing in them, though. Alrighty, guys, moving forward. And over there, nope. Shiny? No. I like the music. Got him! Oh, dude, get wrecked. Get him, Ignis. Everyone keeps dying. Ooh, I don't know that D shit. Oh, is this a secret passage? Shinies? Oh, there's a shiny. Okay. Iron shavings again. I don't know what to do with that. And there's another one there too. Oh my god, there's two of them. Alright, let's are off. Good shit. Alright, come on guys, the music's so tense. We gotta do this. Go.
Where do they keep coming from?
I can't imagine what it's like inside.
We should see
I see more of them.
The hill.
Up there. Door or not.
You're mine.
Just keep on wailing on them. There's more of them.
So these are empties.
Empty humanoid soldiers.
Ignis! Get him, Ignis. Maybe this one will work this time. Last time it didn't really work. Here we go. This guy's a bit bigger. He's a little bit bigger, that dude. Weapons marked with plus can be remodded. Take your arms to Hammerhead and ask Sid to upgrade them. What the hell? I got a drain lance. Ooh. Alright, guys, look into that. Let's go. Note to self. Hammerhead Sid. How's this where we're supposed to go?
All provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced dead.
Keep it on. Don't bother!
God damn it, Prompto. You think we should, like, duck or hide? They not see us?
Hello? Cor?
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen. Heading out to Hammerhead. kidnapped the king. It's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the king?
How?
Oh, is it going to give it to me now? Alright, level 12. I'll take it. Oh, ho ho. Maybe the last shot of a better time, perhaps. Hi, Luna. Because she has the ring, too. She has the king's ring, just to let you know. See? The ring of Lusai.
Suppose the Crown's Guard is still active.
I would count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah.
Damn it, look how dirty the car is.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later.
There we go. Where's Hammerhead?
I got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste.
Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward. No going back. Let's go.
Damn, things could turn for the worst. Four boys out on an adventure to get hitched, and now we're, well... I don't know. Out for revenge?
Hey.
Glad y'all made it.
Hey, Cindy.
No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
Alright, let's
talk to... Ain't never seen Papa like this before. The pep's gone out of him like air from a tire.
God damn it. One of these. Can we listen to these?
So much for everlasting peace. Is war our only option?
Probably. Wonder why they bothered with the treaty in the first place.
Agreed. There's a question mark over there I want to talk to first. I just want to listen to these people.
Those flying things were, but they looked like a whole lot of trouble.
Whole lot of trouble headed straight for the Crown City.
Seriously, did this guy over here not... watch the weather report, because shorts, short sleeve, and a jandals. Get out of town, sir. You are hopeless. More people over here I can listen to. I'll refuel and I'll listen.
Still
there
can't
we go.
Believe they took insomnia.
It was only a matter of time. Walls are made to fall.
That's a John Travolta clone. Alright, let's go check out the question mark before we go talk to Sid. Oh, the you open, sir? Looks a little quiet in here for me.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's me. That's
y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Edibles?
Well, It's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give you all some work, no matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah,
that's kind of Lucian tomato. Quickly. I already have that.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Huh?
You'll have to, there we go. Hand the Lucian tomato to Tucker. Yes.
Oh, you all went and got what I asked for.
Already had it, sir.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Damn! Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating.
Ooh. Spinning a yarn too. Damn, look at all the experience. I'll take that. Excellent. I got a GG horn, some potatoes, some sheep milk, some boongar. Wait, there's another one? Yeah, there is.
Oh, hey boys. You got time to lend a
fella? Please tell me I've already got it.
Long as it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Damn.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time.
Ooh.
The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
I have one of them, don't I? Damn right I do. God, Tucker, you're making this easy for me. Come on, Noctis, there we go. There we go. I already have one of them. That's the, like, bird things.
How was the hunt, boys?
Easy.
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
Yeah. You mean?
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones.
Give me more food? Oh, more. Holy fuck. Easiest experience points ever. Some wheat. Some steak, some pepper, sounds good to me. And there's another one too. Oh, please tell me I've got all three.
Oh, there you are. So, you want to do me a favor?
Sure. What is it this time?
Come on, easy.
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Yeah, because you keep giving me all your food.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
What's this one? Obtain a... Oh, I don't think I've got that. Garula sirloin. No. Shit. Can you track it? Does it tell me where to go? Oh, it does tell me where to go. Oh, Gorilla Swordline's away. The dick's out there. Okay. So I can't get there yet anyway, so that's fine. We'll put back this one. Alright, he's got me now. Let's go talk to Sid. It's nighttime too. Shit.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and doink.
He's doink. No doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Would be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all.
Yeah, agreed.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
Shit.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well... It just wasn't enough.
They used to be friends. They look about the same age, roughly.
You need something else, you talk to Core.
Well, where is he?
I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime.
They must have been friends, because he calls him Reggie. Oh, shit. Look, they're just like us. They were friends.
Huh.
Can I look at the photo? I want to look at the photo. That's kind of cool, though. So Sid used to be friends with our old man. Now where the hell do I go now? Go here. Do I have to leave the garage? Sid left the garage, didn't he?
Where is that? The message.
Oh.
Said he'll wait for you in the tombs.
Oh, delightful.
There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
I have a quest as well.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Ooh.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Okay. Give the middle scrap. Oh, that's what that stuff's for. Modding. Gotcha. Yes.
You got me what I need. I'll take it from here.
Oh, shit.
Remember, practice makes perfect.
Drain lines, too. What? No. Oops. No, no. Gear. Who has... Well, I'm the only one who uses MP, sir. Yeah, I doubt I'll be using it, but hey. What the hell? Alright, so if I map this shit up, where is it? Oh, it's way up there. I know where that is. Okay. So, that's where Dave was the last time I met him. Do you know what I might do? I might head up that. I want to camp, even though I don't get experience bonus, which is kind of shitty. If we go camp, Ignis can finally learn to cook something, because he hasn't done any cooking yet. I'm like level 12. I mean, and I've got.
They've sold off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
Treasure.
This is far from over.
I see treasure. Again, this stuff must respawn because... I mean, elixir, I'll take it. Which is kind of annoying. That kind of kills my OCD. Whoa.
Ice peeled, not closed.
What? Level one, get out of town.
Let's be done with this refresh.
Hey!
Easy.
Sorry.
How is that a D?
Onward.
Yep.
Onward!
I know it's dangerous or not. I want to go to a campground. So, my friend Iggy can cook me some yum yums.
Thanks.
What the fuck? Whoa! Hi, Imperials, what are you doing? Come and say hello? Whoa, okay, run! Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Monsters came out of the ground. Time to go. What were the Imperials? Oh my god, they're like soldiers out. Okay, no, not having any of that. So wait, so now the Imperials... I should have driven out here, shouldn't I? Damn it. Wait, I'm going the wrong fucking way. Oh my god, I was running towards the... Guys, I was running the wrong way. What the hell? Go! Run! 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 No! 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 Go! 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 Run! Run! I ain't fighting. God, that thing's coming for me too.
From
It's coming for me. I ran out of speed. I gotta see though. That's good. That's a pass. Jesus Christ. So several stop ups there. I started running towards the exclamation mark. Not the actual mark where I want to camp. It's night time. There's big scary bad things outside. And now the Imperials are after me. And I just tried to... lock on or something. That's not good. I need to start using my magic too. I have like my full thing. I don't need this stuff. Thank Christ, it's a haven. Let us finally let Igni.
You want to make camp?
Yes, I do. New training? What training is it? What is this training? No, I don't want to do it just yet. Last time was hard. I want to camp though. Camp.
Could crash right here.
Oh, I got an AP for that.
Remain awake long enough to eat.
Yay! That means I get stat bonuses finally. I wish I got XP bonuses though, but hey. Oh, cool, we get a little scene with the dudes camping. God damn it, Prompto. Is Iggy gonna finally cook me something?
Yeah, I made that. Yeah.
Is that Coleman branded? I see that shit. Is this straight up Coleman or not? Look, I have an eye for branding. It is Coleman, Jesus Christ. Yay, I can cook shit. Alright, we can make toast. Look at all the bonuses. Toasty rice balls. Oh, it's Prompto's favorite. Spicy long bone rib steaks. Dewhorn steak. Takes a lot of stuff. I kind of like increases that. Damn, this food looks good too. I don't have any Barramundi. I kind of want that. Increases attack by 50, increases maximum HP by 200. And Prompto likes it, and I get a little click. Perfect. No, I want that. That actually looks really nice. Damn. I'm jealous. Da-da-da. But I don't get any XP bonuses, boo. Oh. Who got a level? Prompto got a level. Oh, and Ignis is so close too, damn it. Yay, Ignis got us cooking up. New recipe. Pirate style skewers. Okay. And I got cooking rookie. Hell yeah. And Prompto got... a new filter, yay Prompto. You're doing it, son. That is cool. Oh, photos. No, no.
Master Sid.
Yeah. No, I don't really like any of them. Bad Prompto, bad. Oh?
Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Go on.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Sure.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is.
Is this like a thing? Or are you just being lazy? Look, you cook one dish and now you're lazy. God damn it. Your friend has invited you on a tour. Join him at dawn tomorrow to undertake a special task. You must remain in the vicinity of your destination.
The key are we doing is to it now? The pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice.
This is a thing. What am I doing? Stir the pot with Al while talking with Ignis.
When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too
long. Oh my god, this is a thing.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right.
I'm doing it.
Then I was pretty much just winging it.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
God damn it.
Oh, let's see how things are stewing.
Not a fan of that.
Use just a touch longer to thicken. If you don't mind stirring.
I'm doing it.
Not at all. If you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
Yeah, exactly.
I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years. Never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Come on, that's gotta be enough stirring, surely, yeah, Ignis. Then.
Time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself. Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the gunnery arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
Exactly.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke. How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
You were a big help.
Yeah, well, I'm good.
It's like a little mini-game or something.
Right.
Must have been. Aaron 28B. I'll take that shit.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
How could I forget yours?
The jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Good Christ. Alright, that's it. We're camping, I guess. We're done camping. Thank you so much for watching. As always, it's been Flapping Kiwi with another episode of Vital Fantasy 15. As always, have a good one, and we'll see you next time.